It's Bonnet here and you're welcome to my channel. In case you are new to this channel, I make videos on tech tutorials. So earlier this year, almost every major browser has dropped support for Adobe Flash, and also Microsoft has announced that from July 10, they're dropping the support for Adobe Flash in Windows 10 and Windows 8.1. Now take note, the removal of Flash support does not mean that the installed Flash player and plugins are gone from your system. In this video, I'm going to show you how to disable Adobe Flash in Windows 10. Also, you can follow the step to disable Adobe Flash in Windows 8 and Windows 8.1 as well as Windows 7. So I'll drop the link to this site in the description below. You can find the link in the description below. Click on this uninstaller here. Click on this uninstaller here. Okay. I'm going to download our file and open in folder. Let's expand this. You can see our downloaded file here. Right click on it and select run as administrator. In case you can't run the file as an administrator, you can just click on open. Okay, you can see here this program will remove Adobe Flash Player from your computer. So we're just going to click on this uninstall here. I wait for the program to uninstall Adobe Flash from my PC. So click on done. You can see what we've got here. Thanks for using Adobe Flash Player. We are proud that Flash had, you can see what we got after uninstalling the program. So thank you guys. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel.